You're watching the number one newscast in the state.